Yeah, so Google Zanzibar is a service that runs inside Google, and it is the service that controls access for basically everything that Google runs. You can think YouTube, you can think Google Docs, basically anything where there's a share button or there's some kind of decision to be made about whether someone has access. Google Cloud IAM is another great example. So there's this service, it's massive. It's running on, I think as of the time of the paper writing in 2019, they were talking about 10,000 servers running on basically every geographic region in the world. And it's the single geographically distributed system running at Google. And it's the way, it's sort of the latest iteration of how Google thinks about this problem space. So they started with, custom written code, like most of us do. And then they moved on to having a library that they compile into all of their programs, and they call out to sort of like standard authorization tables, and then extracting it out into a separate geographically distributed service was the latest iteration. And we know this. We know this is how Google thinks about this because they were kind enough to write a paper. I forget what the official title is. It's like Google's Globally Distributed Consistent Authorization Service, Zanzibar, something like that. The paper came out in 2019, and it details exactly how Google went through that journey that I just talked about of evolving to where they currently are. And it also talks about the service as it exists, at least as of the time in 2019, about how big it is, the architecture, the philosophy behind it. Basically, it distills all of the thought about how they arrived at the solution and then how they went off and implemented it and how they're maintaining it and everything like that. So it's both the service at Google and then an accompanying paper that describes what they did.